So what's up, YouTube? This is Mitch Santona here with Nightwatch Optimus Prime. Now, I found this guy at Walmart, the same Walmart that I found Ultra Magnus in, only when I found Ultra Magnus, he was alone. Funny thing is, this guy was alone this time too, so someone was pulling a fast one, I think, and hiding him on me. I have some box art here of Nightwatch Optimus. You can kind of see what he's all about. If you'd like to pause and read the bio, by all means, go ahead. I'm going to get him out of this box, though, and play. All right, here he is out of the package. Looking cool, looking nice, looking snazzy. Cyberverse Optimus Prime. My camera's out of focus, and now it's back in focus. So check out that, huh? That's a little different. Never seen a Prime with like an all gray, I guess, cab extension there, the hitch portion of it. That's kind of neat looking. The reds are a little bit duller, a little bit darker. Then on the original, here's the original. At least it seems so. Maybe it's just the fact that this is all silver and gray and a little bit more muted. So yeah, overall it's just a different paint scheme. You know, if you don't have one, get the other. It's could be a toss-up. Depends on what you like. There's a couple, you know, this thing's painted now, a little more yellow up in here, which this one could have used, but that's it. Side by side, let's get them transformed. Alright, here's Optimus transformed. Both of them are actually transformed, and the first thing you notice whilst transforming him is his face. So you can see he is unmasked. Unmasked. Got a mouth showing there. Kind of a little stern expression, maybe a little bit of a grin. Maybe one of them serious Optimus looks. Here he is next to his compadre, the original version. I think I like that blue color better, though. That's a real dark blue. He's got the same dark blue here on his legs. Kind of see that. My camera will focus. It's not bad. It's not bad, but this one is a little bit more Optimus Prime-ish to me, if that's a word. And as far as clear blue plastic weapons go, I think both of these are wins. And there they are, side by side, and you can see right off the bat that the main difference here is, well, he's got swords, too. He's got swords, this one's unmasked, he's got some different paint apps, I wouldn't say more or less, but just different ones. And there he is with Ultra Magnus, and those two make a striking pair. So take it easy, people. This has been Mitch Santona. You have just watched Nightwatch, Optimus Prime, the Cyberverse Commander, Transformers Prime toy line. Very cool little dude. Got a little shown mouth instead of a battle mask, and he comes with a couple of swords, just a little repaint. He's kind of cool looking. He goes well with your Ultra Magnus, so go pick one up if you see it. Take it easy, guys. See ya.